Welcome to the introduction course on front-end development in the OutSystems platform. Here are some of the topics that we'll cover, including required technical and soft skills for becoming a front-end developer, design to front-end handover, and tools of the trade for designers and front-end developers. Before we address front-end development specific to OutSystems, it's important that we cover some general web development terms and concepts. So, let's discuss what exactly is front-end development for a moment. As you begin the process of learning front-end development, you'll be introduced to many different technologies such as CSS, JavaScript, HTML, React, and the list continues. As standards, tools, and techniques continue to change, developers also have to continually adapt to these changes and update their skills. This makes for a challenging environment, but in the next few minutes, we'll simplify these concepts and discuss how they can be applied to development in OutSystems. The three most important skills you must master include HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, which are used to build the visual user interface and add interactive content to engage the user in the browser. Defined in simple terms, front-end development is the creation of the user-facing part of your web or mobile application. Since this is the segment of your application that the user will interact with the most, the best-case scenario would include simple, effective, intuitive, and lightweight content that's easy for the user to understand and interact with. The front-end application should also hide the complexity of the back-end code and be optimized for the best user experience possible. In order to master front-end development, you'll also have to master quite a few other technical skills. Responsive web design allows the developer to create applications that respond to different screen sizes, such as desktop, tablet, and mobile, and still be usable and intuitive. As mentioned earlier, the base skills are HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. In the early days of web design, HTML was the only technology for designing the front end. In the last couple of decades, CSS and JavaScript have been adopted to enrich HTML, allowing further front-end development. CSS allows the developer to describe and control the look and feel of the application, and JavaScript allows another layer of interactivity, which allows the application to react to the user. As these technologies became the standard, frameworks have also evolved to help the developer. jQuery, for example, simplifies JavaScript development on the front end, and React allows you to create single-page applications for mobile in a very simple fashion. Learning and understanding how to build and scale applications that perform adequately is also very important. An application that performs well creates a better user experience and increases online business success. And finally, testing and debugging tools are also essential front-end development skills that you'll need to test and fix errors in your application. The front-end developer is like a Superman that joins two worlds together. The OutSystems developer, who works with databases, persistent storage, coding, and other related tasks, and a user experience designer that focuses on usability, which includes how the user thinks and how the user may respond. These two worlds differ in many ways, but in general, the user experience and interface designers are focused on the user of the application, and the OutSystems developers are focused on the data and the technologies used to build the application. Since a front-end developer is in the middle of these two worlds, which are so different from each other, they will also need to have additional soft skills to communicate effectively between the developers and the technologies that bind them together. Let's take a closer look at what may be included in the design to front-end developer handover and some of the job roles that you'll find in this process. The user experience designer has the unique task of creating the overall experience blueprint for the application. This would include creating low-fidelity mockups, presenting the mockups to stakeholders, and performing usability tests. Next, the interface designer would take these mockups and build high-fidelity user interface designs that would include the visual styles, color scheme, typography, and other design aspects. The front-end developer has the job of taking these high-fidelity mockups and transferring them into the actual CSS, HTML, and JavaScript code to build out the sample screens of the application. Finally, the OutSystems developer will use the front-end patterns and sample screens to implement the required functionality in the OutSystems platform. Let's also spend a moment talking about other tools that designers and developers may be using during this process. Sketch and Envision are used by designers to create design prototypes and collect users' feedback. We have two stages here. The first is the low-fidelity mockups that are created by the user experience team, and the second is the high-fidelity prototypes that are created by the user design and the user interface team. OutSystems provides sketch design assets to help you build pixel-perfect prototypes. These prototypes are the main point of communication between designers, developers, clients, and users of the application. Other tools of the trade for front-end development may include Zeppelin and Avocode, which enable the introspection of Photoshop and Sketch files in order to extract visual information, such as colors, rules, layout measurements, and images, and bring them into the OutSystems environment. Envision recently added support for these types of features as well. Front-end developers will also typically need a text editor or coding environment, as well as industry-standard browsers for creating and editing CSS and JavaScript. Remember that Android uses the Google Chrome browser and iOS uses the mobile Safari browser, so these should be used for testing during the initial phases of development. Finally, the OutSystems front-end developer's goal is to use all of these tools, with the OutSystems platform being the final destination.